Dawson, over the years, I've come to know Amanda pretty well. She's got a lot of good inside her. A lot of pain, too. About the past, about you. I got you together here because I don't want either of you living with regret. You two were meant to love each other. You needed a chance to remember that. I'm not saying you're going to be together. I don't know that. And if it doesn't work out, you'll miss her so much you'll barely be able to move. You'll feel you have no purpose, no reason to go on. But there's nothing to do but wait. I was lost when Clara died. And one day this kid walks into my garage. I want you to know the gift you were to me. I thank you for it.
I've been listening to the sirens.
You know, there are whole civilizations that used to believe they could see their destiny in the stars.
I put my faith in your promise that you'd be here soon.
It's a miracle that you're alive, Mr. Cole.
Don't doubt it, darling. The stars may be falling.
Mr. Hotstetler died in his sleep last night. He was 92.
I can hear you whisper every doubt.
I saw you. You were there with me. And it was strange because I hadn't seen you so long.
Never get out of the hospital. It's called makes the day harder to get.
Don't
give up, darling.
Dawson?
The stars may be falling. I'm still coming.
Think you have wounds that have never healed. You've lived with them so long, you don't even know they're there anymore. The only way to dig it out is to forgive him.
In your mind, boy.
Nothing but restless, sleepless, long nights.
Since you got married.
18 years.
Don't lose hope, darling.
I'm sorry.
Stars.
Humans have always looked to the stars, struck their way of life, consulted.
You
know what this feels like to me? Faith. Why the hell am I still here? And maybe it's because of this, you know? Maybe it's a chance to see you again. A chance to tell you how sorry I am. And how much I still love you.
Don't
love you too.
Dawson, what would you risk for me?
Everything.
I never stopped loving you, Amanda.
Then
not
why
once.
Didn't
because
you?
Because
I've lived with the pain every day of my life, Dawson, and I blame you. I blame you for thinking you knew what was best for me when it was you that was best for me.
What are you gonna do, Amanda, if you're unhappy? I wish I'd have been there for you.
Yeah. Are you saying that I'm the reason that you're alone?
And when I lost me, I wanted you to hold me. I wanted you and I cried for you and I hated you. I hated you because I would have chosen you no matter what and you took that away from me.
Just a
little
longer.
your heart.
You have a husband, you have a son that you love very much. You won't give up easy.
The broken clock is a comfort.
These past few days have been a chance to see you and to talk to you, to heal, to love you. These people spend their whole life looking for that and they never find it. But we did. We're the lucky one.
For a long time, I have lied. But I want to tell you the truth. I didn't know I was going to see him. I didn't expect to, but I'm glad I did because it made me realize how completely lost. When I lost him, I lost who I was.
I'm barely breathing with a broken heart that's still beating in the pain.
Hi, it's me. Hoping maybe we could talk. A lot of things have changed since I last saw you. Well, I wanted to say I love you. I do, Dawson.
He needs one of the valves of his heart's torn. It's my determination that we can't repair it. He needs a transplant. And very soon.
Doctor, I've lost one child. Another.
No matter what happens, I want you to know how grateful I am. Because at the end of it all, I get to say I know what it's like to love someone, truly love someone. Because I've loved you. I'll always be here. And I'll always love you. I'm going to trust in the stars.
With a broken heart that still beats.
What's going on?
Prepping for surgery. Found a heart.
I want to say I love you. I do, Dawson.
When I survived my fall, I began to wonder if there wasn't some purpose to my life. Maybe I was on a destined path, even if I couldn't see it yet. When I saw you again, I believe we'd been given a second chance. That the universe had decided to give us it. You have commitments. I understand. And you want to keep them. I can only love you more for that. I hope to see you again someday. And if I don't, just know that these last days have been the best of my life. I love who I am when I'm with you, Amanda. You are my dearest friend, my deepest love. You are the very best of me. Forever. Dawson.